Okay, it feels like I just started this world, but it is already mid-boss time. Sluggy the Unshaven. Thing is, I'm actually really worried about reading any type of proper name in these videos, because I have... What? How do I kill you? Did that do anything? Well, no idea on that one. I'm sure there's some way to do something in that room, but... Unleashing two weapons and, using all forms of attack I can think of is all I get. I hope you can actually... Okay. Wasn't sure you'd actually be able to land on the surface for a second. Ah. I knew there must be some point over here, but... Seems weird if that was the only point, it's just an invisible thing that gave stars. Isn't that ice? Screw it, I'm gonna try one more time. Yeah! Concerned. Even more concerned now. Boy. Let's try that again. Hopefully I won't regret this. Yep. Yeah, okay. I gotta remember that jumping on this thing actually decreases the amount that you can jump, so... Regular jump is fine there. That blue stuff really makes me nervous. Damn Mega Man spikes. I'm taking you with me. Stop looking so confused. Stop guarding those red guns! Ha! Down here we have Sluggy Slugs. Easy enough. Yep. You can't stop me. Not even you, Flan. Flan? Flange? See, I shouldn't say a proper name of anything. I'm saying it wrong, probably. Alright, fine. I'll use eggs. I wanted to be all clever and stuff. You had to be Mr. Dodgy Pants. Certainly hope. Okay. If that didn't come back, I don't know what I would have done. What? My memory is so weird that I can remember crap from like years and years ago. I think you have to hit that other one first, then it makes it. Does that make sense? Is there something up there? If you make the other one first, then you can actually make the staircase longer on the other side. I don't know if that does anything. But I can't really go back and check now. Unless I die a horrible death. But I'm not gonna do that on purpose. Oh. Mine. Also mine. What are you? Okay. Still have no idea what that is. Leo. Starting to wish I'd went the other way. But I did not. I said I was gonna stop freaking out about trying to find everything. It's hard. Okay. See if I can actually show this guy dying. Okay, it's the first time I killed one of those guys without eating it. Timing, bam. That's a plenty. What? Man. What are you doing to me? Oh, where are you putting me, guys? Alright, I'm pretty much back where I was before. Oh, this is a familiar scene. Alright, now that I know that there's blue stuff down there, I'll be a little bit more careful. All very suspicious. Ah. Come on. Yeah! Not cool, guy. Whatever, I'm leaving. I'm tired of this crap. Not gonna try to look for everything here. Oh, you jerks. See you back here in a second. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that, jerk. Oh, look at that. That would have been helpful the first time. Okay. Bam. Which way were those? I can't look down. I'm gonna make an assumption here. Okay. Assumption correct. I think this can move? Alright. You can also flatten it down. Oh, and you... No. That is a versatile substance, whatever the hell it is. Crazy sentient platforms! Come on, sentient platforms with the ridiculous eyebrows. Gotta make sure that jerk up there doesn't fall on my head. Uh-oh. I Whoa! Okay. Whoa! Alright, meet you back there in a second. Yeah. This time? Okay. I actually died an additional time on the way over here, so that's good. They're really not screwing around anymore. Going on here. Please tell me you're gonna let me stop under that thing. Cool. Huh. I thought there might be something in there. Alright, that's all the, that's all the red coins. Where does that thing jet out? Does it even come over here? Ha! Ooh, fancy. Oh, joy and rapture. I just need to not get hit. Let us fill up on eggs. Whew! Alright, well, either way, even if I get hit, I will not be showing myself getting 100%, because I apparently found everything miraculously enough. Of course, maybe I should have been paying attention to the fact that that wasn't a red door, it was a regular door, thusly not leading to the boss. I bet I could have just full-speed ran over those instead of looking like a door. But whatever. Dum 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 dum. Dum 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 dum. I think he's trying to use reverse psychology. So really, anyone who couldn't figure out this weak point without that so-called clue should stop playing video games. Now, he doesn't do damage, but he will push you off that glove. His attack is to move forward, essentially. So you have to give him a heart attack before that, which is not difficult. So I actually can't be damaged. I will either die or live. No damage. Ugh. Whack. 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 Easy money. Going down. I think it's been a long time since I got 100% on a castle. Feels so good. Okay. Fancy. Looks like we're fighting those flying bunny seagulls next. Look forward to that.